First part of tonight's concert is the first performance of the Symphony No. 8 by Robert Simpson. Simpson was born in Leamington Spa in 1921. After attending school in London, he studied with Herbert Howells. With his natural desire to communicate in music and words, it's not surprising that Robert Simpson turned up at the BBC as early as 1951, planning programmes for the BBC Symphony Orchestra. He left last year after 30 years with the BBC, much to the consternation of his colleagues, who relied on his personal and musical integrity to an extent that they could never adequately acknowledge. This symphony, his eighth, was commissioned by the Royal Philharmonic Society, and in the programme note, Robert Simpson describes the unusual way he set about composing it. It originated in the thought that the old composers, such as Haydn, for instance, had the advantage of knowing exactly who they were writing for. So I got the idea of asking my old friend, the painter Anthony Dorrell, what sort of symphony he'd like to hear, and then trying to oblige him. He thought of a symphony in two halves, two movements in each, with the only break in the middle. Now that's what we're going to hear, and here is Jerzy Semtkov to conduct the Symphony No. 8 by Robert Simpson.
Thank you.
Jerzy Semkov has just conducted the Royal Danish Orchestra in the first performance of the Symphony No. 8 by Robert Simpson. And Dr. Simpson's just coming onto the platform to shake hands with the conductor and the leader and acknowledge the applause.